Hari ini kita akan buat eksperimen Archimedes Principle Buoyant Force. Jadinya kita ada sampel A dan juga sampel B. Kita akan uji sama ada mereka terapung atau tidak.
Before that, what is Archimedes Principle? Archimedes Principle stated that an object that partially or fully immersed in a fluid will experience a buoyant force equal to the weight of the fluid displaced. So, we will conduct this experiment to determine does buoyant force depends on shape of clay.
But how could shape of clay affect the buoyant force?
Theoretically, the larger the surface area, the bigger the volume of an object. And by referring to this formula, we can conclude that the larger the surface area, the lower the density of an object. Therefore, an object that less dense than water will afloat.
Sekarang kita dah ada mangkuk dengan berisi air. Sekarang jom kita try Archimedes Principle. Jadi pertama kita akan test tanah liat yang bentuk bulat ini. Tengok sama-sama, adakah ia akan terapung? Nampak tak? Straight to the bottom. Nampaknya tanah liat yang berbentuk bulat tidak terapung. Okay, dan ini pula kita punya tanah liat bentuk sampan. Jom tengok, tenggelam ke tak? Dan ia terapung.
Final verdict: sphere plasticine sink because weight of plastic is less than the weight of water displaced, while the boat shaped plasticine float because weight of plasticine is equal to the weight of water displaced. Thank you.